Merry Christmas Eve, everyone. Jawan is not asleep. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, babe.
It's Christmas Eve, and we're just laying in the bed because Jawan has to go to work. So we're trying to get our last moments in before he goes to work. And update on Zoe. She still had a fever, but she said she was sweating last night, so I'm hoping that it broke. I want to take them to see Santa, but I'm not going to take them if she has a fever. But she was complaining of her stomach hurting and her throat hurting, so hopefully she feels better today. We can go see Santa because they haven't seen him yet, and Christmas is tomorrow. So, yeah. Jawan. It's Christmas, babe.
Woohoo! I'm excited. My favorite time of year.
Anything you want to say?
Christmas time is here.
Anything you want to say to them before you go to work? Because you won't see them today. Till later.
Nope. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. All that good stuff. It's been real. Going to the New Year's, bigger, better things. Stay tuned.
Hey guys, so we haven't seen you guys since earlier today. We've been resting because Zoe's still sick. So she's been in the bed with me all day. We just got up and took our baths and I did her hair and we got our Christmas pajamas on, feeling a little bit better. Yeah. Her fever is it's gone down, but I think it's because of the medicine that I gave her. So we'll see what happens.
Mommy, that one?
Huh?
That one?
That one?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see what happens in a couple of hours. We weren't able to go see Sansa because Zoe's sick. So what we're gonna do? What are we gonna do?
We're gonna write letters to Santa.
Yeah. Care Bears care cards.
Really?
That's
done. Mm-hmm. So yeah. After I do that, then I'm going to, well, after we write the letter, we're going to put it in the mailbox so Santa can get it before he comes tonight. And we're going to give this one a bath and get his Christmas pajamas on. And then I don't know if we're going to wait for Jawan to bake cookies or not, because he doesn't get home till 9:30, but the kids are normally up and wired around that time because they're so excited. So we'll see. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I need to straighten up my room. Our Christmas Eve tradition is to eat spaghetti the night before Christmas. So I guess my mom is gonna cook it. Normally Jawan makes it, but he's at work, so
that one. That daddy.
Yeah, so I think my mom is gonna make it tonight, or I'll make it. One of us will make it. And yeah, and then we watch Christmas movies. And bake cookies.
Mommy,
and then
that one?
We read. What's the story that Mama reads to y'all before y'all go to bed? You know?
The night before Christmas.
Yeah, the night before Christmas. And then they go to bed. So yeah, we're gonna
Tomorrow night, Mommy's taking me to see the lights.
Yes, we weren't able to see the lights. I wanted to take her. Downtown in our city, there's some lights that I want her to see, but she's been sick. So I'll take her tomorrow night. They should be lit since it's Christmas. And yeah. So I think her fever is coming back because she's getting getting clingy. When she gets clingy, that fever starts to spike. So yeah, I'm about to give her some more medicine. And then I gotta see what time I gave you the medicine. What time is it? Oh yeah, so I was thinking you had a couple more hours, but you actually don't. So yeah, let me get her some medicine. We're gonna write this letter to Santa. And
my eyes are watery.
Eyes are watery. Okay. I'm gonna write Dear Santa. Dear Santa, okay. So we got our letter, guys, and we're gonna go put it in the mailbox, right?
Yep.
So Santa can get it. Let's go. She wrote a letter to Santa for Josiah, and she wrote Christian wrote a letter to Santa as well. So they're all in this one envelope, right? All right, come on, let's go to the mailbox.
It's dark, I can't see it. I can see it a little.
Yeah, it's all the way down the hill.
It's really dark.
Yeah. Hopefully they can see us. And gotta put the flag up on the side.
Where's it?
Right there. Pull it up. Pull it up. There you go. Just like that. All right. We're all set. Let's see what Santa brings tonight. Were you a good girl?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, Sam. Put the tablet down.
Y'all, so we getting ready to eat spaghetti, our dinner. And I miss Juwan, guys. I'm really sad. It's not the same without him. And it sucks that he has to work on Christmas Eve. The kids are asking about him. He's not gonna get home till 9:30. But I want them to, you know, have a moment with him during Christmas Eve. So we're gonna wait to bake the cookies until he gets here. I don't care that it's late, it's fine. Because they need to go to sleep early anyway. I mean, they need to stay asleep, you know what I'm saying? They need to be tired. That's what I'm trying to say. They need to be tired. So, but yeah, really miss him. Y'all, look who came home early. I'm so happy.
She was missing me, so she say.
I was.
She called herself breaking up with me.
I did. I broke up with him over text.
And I ain't even do nothing. I swear I gotta be the only guy that gets in trouble for not doing stuff.
I was like, I'm leaving you because you're not here on Christmas Eve.
Gotta work. Gotta get that money.
I'm so happy.
At least I'm off tomorrow.
He's home, guys. I missed him.
I stayed missing you.
It didn't feel like Christmas.
Yeah, because we ain't in our own house and I had to work. It's just a lot. It's been a trying year. We're going to bounce back. It's only temporary. I'm about to give me a 1967 house for $130,000.
Lies you tell.
That job might be nice.
Really?
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. Today we're making cookies for Santa tomorrow, because tomorrow's Christmas.
Oh my God. That sounded like that was so rehearsed.
I was just about to say that, but
exactly.
You can't see Christian.
Hey, guys. Yeah, I'm ready.
Y'all ready to get to the business?
Yeah.
Right, we're going to start it off.
My daddy.
How are you supposed to?
Sai doesn't know how to make cookies. No.
In the day.
Yes, I know. No, it's black. It's black. Right. He's all right here.
So
We got the sugar cookie dough.
Not yet. He will be here when he's all sweet.
Yeah.
Got the little
pick them up and put them on the
All of them?
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Did we spray the tray?
No.
No, I don't think you're supposed to.
You're not?
No. Leave it.
Ungreased cookie sheet. Okay. Because I have enough grease in mine.
All right, so we're going to each pick up one.
Two, three,
and put it on the...
It's a small plate.
We're not using
the
plate.
Oh. I thought it was a placemat.
So they're just gonna sit it on there and call it a day?
Yep. Yeah.
You don't even get to flatten
them
out?
Hey, what are you doing? You don't mess with scissors.
No, we're not flattening them out because my mom didn't buy. I mean, we don't have any cookie cutters.
By the way, I washed my hands, so.
I hope so. Oh, maybe you do need to flatten them out since he just picked it up the way he did.
Yeah, it's hard you want to do with it. Be creative. Make it into a croissant.
You're not supposed to flatten them out.
Yeah.
All right, so let's not do it. Just sit them on there.
Don't.
Ew.
Yeah, ew. You don't eat it.
Cookie dough.
Okay.
I call it cookie dough.
Good job, Si. Good
Si,
job.
Okay, now he can't touch no more because he's putting this on.
Putting it in your mouth. Everything is not to be eaten, man.
All right, y'all need not to have them so close together. All right, let's go put them in the oven.
That's it, dude.
That's pretty much it.
What?
Woo!
Sorry, we don't have any cookie cutters, guys.
That was fun.
Milk in.
There is no.
Yes, you can put the milk in when the cookies are done.
That was a blast.
Wasn't it?
Yeah.
I feel like
Gordon Ramsay.
we'll do better next year. Come on, Daddy. You can put them in the oven. So you do the honors.
You don't want Si to do it?
No, God.
Don't give him any ideas.
Hot.
No,
I don't like those cookies.
We got some piping hot sugar cookies. It's ready for Santa to go. We can't wait till he arrives and comes down the chimney bearing gifts and jolly good joy. So we're going to let these bake about 20 minutes. They have to be soft and delicate. You don't want them to be too hard. We want the jolly fat guy to be oh so excited for these cookies made by the Allen kids.
We watched Cat in the Hat.
Y'all stay tuned.
Took all the 2 minutes to put on the tray. Pretty much wraps up our Christmas Eve. We're gonna take a nap and wait for Santa to come.
I say you should have stayed up and just knocked it out then go to sleep.
Yeah, but I don't have the energy. So we're gonna take a nap, wait for Santa to come. Merry Christmas to all.
And to all a good night.
You excited? Good morning, Merry Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta get Si up, okay? Before we go out there. Mm-hmm. All right, let's go get Si. Where y'all going? Si is in here. Si.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Si. Merry Christmas. Want to see your toys? Si. 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 Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Si. Merry Christmas. Want to see your toys? I guess not. That's a snore. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you. Zoe, why are you standing there like that?
She's shocked. She's like...
Let me see. Turn around. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mama.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. She's just staring at
stuff. Zoe, you don't know what to do first? Huh?
Open present.
Okay.
I hope so.
All right, well, let's get to it. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. I'm sad. You see your presents from Santa?
Oh, I guess right. This one's from Mama.
Yes, Matt. I think Santa left you a note next to the cookies. Did you go read it?
No. I'm going to see the note. Dear
Allen kids, thank you for my cookies. They were so tasty. Continue to be good kids and always remember, Santa loves you. Love, Santa.
Wow,
that was a nice note from Santa.
Oh, thank you.
Santa loves
you.
You know they're taking pictures of you.
Yes.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Let's get that paper up.
Dad, come see Baby Shark. You want to come see him?
How many cookies did they eat?